guys, welcome back to Dance Daily. Today I'm going to be teaching you dance on the song Proper Patola. Let's begin. Now this is a very groovy step. It only involves style. Yeah, so all those who are regular to pubs, who party a lot, you need to just get the style and then you can modify the steps. I'm sure you would have seen Laveena's club grooves to understand exactly how to dance in the club. Obviously you can't go all out. Yeah, now I will be only teaching you the hook step of the song, that is ta 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 ta. That is the part. Yeah, now I'm a very bad singer, so please don't go on my singing. You can listen to the song when I'll be dancing for you on the music. Yeah, so let's begin. You're gonna stand feet together and hand here. Now this is like a chicken pakak. Yeah, so chicken. So you're gonna go left, back, right, forward. Now I know for some of you isolation might be a little bit difficult, but isolations are also equally important so that you move, you learn how to move each and every part of your body, like neck, shoulder. Now here we are actually isolating the rib, the upper torso. So you're going left, back, right, forward. Yeah, if you can't do the isolation, if you're just a beginner and if you're still learning those tricks to get the technicality right, you can just do a circle. Yeah, just start by doing circle. Now that is not possible unless you're bending your knees. Okay, so you're just gonna go left, back, right, stepping your right leg out, in, left, left, back, right, boom, boom, ta, ta, ta. So the last time you would have seen, I have done in and same side. Yeah, so just remember that. Let's try the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Look. Well, that was Proper Patola for you. If you like this episode, please do go like, share and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook too. And I will see you in the next episode. Till then, keep grooving, keep moving and keep dancing.